LAPD is looking for a dangerous man connected to three violent crimes. Nigel Johnson is wanted for stabbing a man last month. Police say he's also one of three men who beat 66-year-old Irvin Sanchez to death, then robbed him at the 7-Eleven at San Mateo and Catherine in August. Johnson is also accused of attacking two men at a Rapid Ride bus stop in Uptown, stabbing one of those men multiple times. If you know where Johnson is, call APD.